which is the tractor drawing a rubber mango. And the name of the drawing is Black Lily Head in Moment of March. Actually, this one, but I cannot find a single picture of that. So. Yeah, whatever. So why I picked this picture, because like, actually I picked the another painting in another gallery in Brooklyn Museum, but I heard that I should pick something on here, so I just quickly picked something. So, well, why I like this, actually I don't know about this event on the United stage or something about Women's March, but I just like the proportion of the scene, because everybody's watching the light vanishing point and it feels like something is about to happen. So I like the atmosphere of the drawing. So I just picked it. And the Robert Longo is from Brooklyn, born in 1953. He's an American painter and sculptor. And he take a photograph and he enlarged the image by the projector, and I think he may draw with charcoal on the image from the projector, I guess. It's really big and really detailed, so. And the picture of this, seeing this drawing, the viewer within, like, it feels like I'm in the crowd, the protesters on here, and everybody is watching the same point, and this mysterious light feels really, really good. And also I searched some background of this. This is New York Women's March, which is on January 21 this year. And actually, this event was organized last year because the Hillary Clinton, who was advocated by a lot of feminists or some people, actually a lot of people, but she failed to being a president, and it triggers the people to make some event for advocating women's rights or some human rights or some LGBT's rights, everything. So, yep. And there was people gathered 14,000 in Washington to aimed to protest Donald Trump because of his sexism, like mentioned. Actually, a lot. Yeah, thanks.
Any questions? I have a question. So, do you know where Hillary Clinton was on this day?
Pardon?
Do you know where Hillary Clinton was on this day?
On the day?
On this day. During the Women's March, do you know where she was?
Oh, she was.
Do you know where she was?
I don't know.
Does anybody? I don't know. That was just a question. Well, you brought up Hillary Clinton. You said that this was created, you know, because of Hillary Clinton, but
yeah.
I don't know where she
was. Not
the
only reason, but yeah.
Any other questions?